And in this problem, we are going to write out and verify the statements S1, S2, S3.